We're here outside of Morton County High School in Madison, Georgia. The students are in an uproar and refuse to go to class until the Happy Friday song is resurrected from the dead. We're about to cross the picket line and see what exactly is keeping these students in such an uproar.
Happy Friday!
Happy Friday!
Hi, I'm Shelby McLeod with C6L, and I was just wondering if you could tell me anything behind the Happy Friday song fiasco. What's going on around here?
Hi, you think I know what's going on around here? All I do is answer the phone. You need to see Dr. Wilson.
We're outside the office of the fearless leader, Dr. Mark Wilson.
Hello, Dr. Wilson.
Hey.
I'm Shelby McLeod. I'm
at
C6L.
Hey, come on
in. I was just wondering if you could tell us anything about this business with Happy Happy Friday, the song.
Happy Happy thing. Friday, the song? Business? Let me tell you some business about Happy Friday. We've got stuff to tell you about that. First off, I want to go on record as I am a staunch supporter of Happy Happy Friday Friday. And these students, look at them, they won't go to class.
Oh,
they won't do anything until we bring our happy back. Stop the madness and bring back. We got the memories.
Gosh.
We got the memories to share with them. But no new. R-I-D-D-Y. What you got? They love it. And all I want to know, Manny, where's the madness in this? Why are you taking this away from people?
This is Shelby McLeod.
The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast. The day the music died, and they were singing, bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys was drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
And now to the man behind the song.
Everybody, my name is Mr. Manning, and I'm one of the originators of the Happy Friday song. I wrote it with three of my seniors from last year. And we basically, long story short, we wrote it for a candy bar. And it just grew and grew and grew. We played it every Friday on the announcements. We basically overplayed it, if you ask me. But as a gift to those three seniors, actually all the seniors, especially those three, I retired it, and I played it at their graduation ceremony thing. And I'm sticking to my guns, Doc. I'm not playing it, but what I am going to do is I'm going to challenge all of you out there in Morton County High School land to write us a new and improved, happier Happy Friday song. And you can send all these to me. You can email me. Speaking of email, thanks for all of you who emailed me. That was a beautiful thing. Thanks for the pictures. I got a really, really cool picture that I'm sure they'll show you. I'm going to try to bring happy back, but just in a different way. And I'm leaving it up to you. So, and Dr. Wilson is always stealing from me, you know, like happy, happy, and cool, cool, and all. So I'm going to steal from him one last time. Be nice to one another, do well in school, and write me a song.